And a few hours into the holiday shopping season at Southern Park Mall, but not every store in the mall opened early for Thanksgiving shoppers. Some are waiting until the day after Thanksgiving. 27 First News reporter Julie Bursick was at the mall as the doors opened and talked with shoppers about the deals they found.
Not really seeing that big holiday crowd that you would expect to see on Thanksgiving, but still a number of people did line up to be the very first ones to get into the mall. Jessica got to JCPenney 30 minutes before the store opened at 5. She wanted to be one of the first in line and quickly crossed things off her list.
Leather boots and clothes for my 5-year-old.
On top of doorbuster deals, customers got coupons with up to $100 savings. This lucky customer couldn't contain her excitement when she scored $100 off. Same with Lynn Esposito.
I was completely shocked. I didn't think it was real.
Hot ticket items at the department store, $20 boots and $3 bath towels. This was Ralph Arena's first Thanksgiving shopping experience.
I'm scared.
JCPenney opened an hour before Southern Park Mall. And around 5:30, people started waiting in another line, all to get into the mall. Victoria's Secret's Pink Store, a big draw 2 years in a row, but not on the list for some.
$10 off at American Eagle, and I got some socks.
Shoppers we talked with say they didn't have to wait in long lines, and the crowd really wasn't bad. That was good news for Mary Warren.
I haven't done this in about 4 or 5 years because of the crowds.
Now, stores were given the option to close at 1 o'clock this morning. Some of them aren't. Some of them are not going to do that. But the mall will be open until 10 o'clock on Black Friday. Reporting in Boardman, Julie Bursick, WKBN 27 First News.